Hi, everybody! Today, I'm going to talk to you about patterns. And patterns. And maybe even patterns. Oh, I really like patterns. Okay, so a pattern is something that happens again and again. And when something happens again and again, we say that it repeats. Repeats! Boop! Repeats! Boop! Repeats! Boop! Okay, that was a pattern that was made by repeating sounds and repeating actions. But did you know we can also see patterns? Oh, yes, we can! For example, look at this beautiful sweater. Oh, wow! If you look closely, the same kind of stripes happen again and again. Red, green, yellow. Then red, green, yellow. Then red, green, yellow. And when the same things happen again and again and in the same order, it is called a pattern. And a pattern always repeats. Repeats! Boop! Okay, so let us practice some patterns together. And first, we are going to practice with our hands. Most people have two hands, a left hand and a right hand. Now let's make a pattern! When I say left, raise your left hand high. When I say right, raise your right hand high. And you can say the words with me too. Ready? Okay, go! Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Good job! Left and right repeat in the same order, so that was a pattern. Now, instead of saying left and right, raise the same hands, but say A and B. Ready? Okay, go! A, B. A, B. A, B. A, B. Oh, wow, good job! A and B repeat in the same order. So that was a pattern. And guess what? A pattern that has two things that repeat like that is also called an A-B pattern. Fascinating! Okay, now let's make an A-B pattern, but with colors. Red and blue. And we will also see what this pattern could look like too at the same time. Ready? Okay, go! Red, blue. Red, blue. Red, blue. Red, blue. Yay! So, let's look at this pattern. We know that it is a pattern with two things, red and blue. And we can say that this is the core of the pattern. It is not just the red that happens again and again. And it is not just the blue that happens again and again. It is the red and the blue together. And it is this red and blue core that always repeats. Repeats! Boop! Okay, you've done such a good job. It is now time for a break outside. Okay, that's enough! Now, let's make some more patterns. But this time, instead of two different things that repeat, there will be three different things that repeat. And this is sometimes called an ABC pattern, so let's use those letters. Now, instead of the order going left and right, it is going to go left, right, up. Let's do this together with our hands and our voices. Ready? Okay, go! A, B, C. A, B, C. A, B, C. Wow! Okay, let's do another three-thing pattern, but this time with something else. What can we use? Oh, I know. How about popcorn, unicorn, and mustache? Popcorn, unicorn, mustache. And let's also see what a popcorn, unicorn, mustache pattern would look like too. Ready? Okay, go. Popcorn, unicorn, mustache. Popcorn, unicorn, mustache. Popcorn, unicorn, Mustache! Okay, good job! So, we know that this is a pattern with three things. Popcorn, unicorn, mustache. And that this is the core of the pattern. And the core always repeats. Repeats! Boop! And now I have some questions. Question number one. Here is the core of the pattern. Popcorn, unicorn, mustache. So what would come next right here? That's right. It would be popcorn. Yay! And after popcorn, right here, what would come next? That's right. It would be unicorn. Yay! And after unicorn, what would come next? That's right. It would be mustache. Yay! Question number two. What do you think would happen if the pattern keeps going? Do you think it would stay the same or be different? That's right. It would stay the same. The pattern will be the same before and after. Watch. Ah! And last question. Oh no! Some of the pattern is missing. Can you help me fill it in? So let's look just before the missing spaces. There is popcorn, unicorn, mustache. Then popcorn. So here would be what? That's right, unicorn. And let's try to figure out the last space. So there is popcorn, unicorn, mustache, popcorn, unicorn, orange juice? And no, let's try again. Okay. Popcorn, unicorn, mustache. Popcorn, unicorn, a pink airplane with a funny hat? Okay, wait, no, let's try one last time. There is popcorn, unicorn, mustache. Popcorn, unicorn, mustache! Yay! Okay, you've done such a good job. It is now time for a break outside. Okay, that's enough. Okay, that is all the time today we have for patterns. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more laughing and learning from Scratch Garden. And did you know that we have another whole video on patterns called the Pattern Practice Song? Oh, yes, we do. And you should watch it many times. Maybe even on repeat.